No! No! What shall I do? What can I do? The evil man! No!
Cut.
I wonder where he is. Did you hear that?
I cut. Action.
Oh no, he's still after me. Must get away.
Wait, throw it. Now swing, just throw it that way, maybe. Like, throw it. Alright, it's recording.
Think about time, though. It's finagging them.
Do you think this weird phenomenon?
I want that pussy.
Weird finagging.
This will be for the bloopers, right, Dave?
It's just said I couldn't, I can't tell.
Rehearsing.
I think that the strange events today has something to do with the strange phenomenon that's been going on.
The strange.
Action.
Cricket, put them tanks in here. Then you can have that correct.
What?
Cut.
Talking about what a great flight you're having and stuff like that, what you're going to do when you get home.
Oh my God! Sergeant Pepperstorm! Oh my God!
I think these strange events have something to do with this strange phenomenon that's flying to our east.
I'm sorry!
What could that be?
I don't know! I'm too blinded by the seagulls.
God save us from them. God save us from them all.
Move out of the window. We're killing them right left.
No.
Oh, God. Hey, no.
Turn into them. Turn into them.
Cut.
I didn't think that was
there we go.
Let me slow down a little bit.
Spin it.
Oh, he's after us. He's after us.
Oh my God, it's our
what is it?
It's
not from this
this
world.
This phenomenon has something to do with the odd occurrences happening around
the world. The strange events have nothing to do with the odd occurrences happening.
I think it's a paranormal event.
He's coming at us. It's a
Cut. Put it close to action. Alright, 3, 2. Hell yeah. And they're out of there.
Yeah, hey, show him at this tree. Wait, let me and then stop beer. It and then let him run over here and tell him to peep his face out.
Victim?
Dave, this is a good one. Go over to the... Stop.
Alright.
Cut. No.
Let
your
peppercorn go!
Cut! Cut!
No, he's around here. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. He ain't gonna kill me. The strange phenomenons are very bizarre.
Hey! Okay. Cut!
What are we gonna do about these pesky earthlings?
Hey, the commander said, if we can't bring them in line, we gotta use Plan 9.